Flowers and wine is what I thought I.
The adventure begins. Brokeback Yama, Remounted, has begun, and it is going to be a doozy of a day today. Well, Maya and I decided, first of all, that we were going to catch the 10:43 train, which means we would need to leave about 9:45. And we had planned to leave about 10 o'clock, but we realized at 10 o'clock, when we were still hanging wet laundry, that we weren't going to make it. So we agreed that we would take the 1 hour later. Laundry is very important, yes, especially for you. And I think leaving wet laundry in a lump to be all wrinkly and dried all wrinkly coming home would not be a pleasant thing. So, we hung the laundry, and then Mayu played the piano in her pantyhose. I told her to put something on, and she closed the door. I killed a few more werewolves. Sent a couple emails off. Got to chat with Chaos a little bit about the change in scheduling. And then we decided we're going to leave at 10 to 11 to catch the 11... Oh, coffee's here. Hi, coaches. Arigatou. Oh, look at that. Mm-hmm. Look at that. She's serving coffee. Hi, arigatou gozaimasu. Hi. That's Mayu's having the cafe au lait, and Cam's having the cafe wiener. It's actually cafe Vienna, but it's pronounced wiener here, so it sounds like cafe wiener. So I'm having a wiener coffee wiener. Yes. So anyways, back to the discussion. We decided we were going to leave it at 10 to 11 and catch the 11:43 train, 11:45 we thought it was, yes. And we left at 11:05, and we arrived, and all the people were coming down, and we thought, oh, we don't have time, it's leaving at 11:47, we got it at 11:44, it was 11:40, like 3 or something like that. It's leaving at 11:44, we got to rush, so we run upstairs, there's no train. There are no people. And then just then it turns to 11:44, and we go, what is this? It's the 11:44 train. We couldn't have missed the 11:44 train because it just turned 11:44. So Maya walks over to the schedule, and she looks, and what does she see? It's 11:42 that the train actually left. So I called up Rob, and I said, Rob, we're going to be an hour late. We missed it by 2 minutes. And he said, you guys are going to be really hungry for lunch. And I said, yep, I'm hungry now. So that's how our adventure has begun. Do you have any words you want to say, Mayu? She's speechless. Just giggles, that's all she can do. Okay. Yes. So you better say something. Alright.
Sorry, Rob.
Okay, so this is how Brokeback Yama Remounted has begun, and it will be interesting to see how the rest of the day is. Alright, so we'll talk to you later. So this is my coffee wiener. I hope we don't miss the next train. Otherwise, I have a lot of apologizing to do for my buddy does. Oh! Didn't realize I was recording myself there. Holy smokes! I'm gonna make this train. I'm standing in line for car 5, and Maya's standing in line for car 7. The reason why we do this is because this weekend is packed in Kyoto, because it's the leaf changing season at Koyo, and the trains are all completely full. So hopefully we can get a seat together. I'll let you know. is a soggy piece of lettuce. We made it! On the train, on the way to Osaka. Be there in 2 hours. The line I was standing in, train was full. Lots of Spitzer. Line Mayu was standing in. Lots of empty seats here. So we're okay. We get to sit together for the next 2 hours. And we have a reserve seat. This is a replacement for the finger. Reserve seat. On the way back. So we're carrying you all to the empty seat. My wiener. Instead of my finger. Rob's head as we're walking along here. I'm just trying to get the angle, the right point here. There we go. And we're heading along and heading to the Outback because we're going to go for some steak. Good steak.
We hope.
We hope.
We also hope it's open.
Yeah, this is true. Maybe it'll be like the third Thursday of the month that it's closed or something like that.
Or closed between lunch and dinner or something.
Yeah, it could happen, but we'll just bust it open, maybe.
Alright. Back in the freezer, get a bunch of raw steaks in his hand and chew it down.
Chew it for a while, yeah. They get softer when you chew it for a while, you know? Yeah.
No, I think that's blubber, actually.
Okay. That was Judy Blume, wasn't it?
Judy Blume gets softer if you chew her for a while? I don't know.
All that blubber. Alright. We met somewhere around here last time, didn't we?
Right here.
We met right here last time. We came out this way and he was on the other side and we were moving around and then he went somewhere else and this is where we met. Louis Vuitton for all you shoppers. There you go. Enjoy it because that's all you're going to get. There's the Lowe there and a Salvatore Ferragamo. Oh, you can be enjoying yourself here. Lots of stuff in there. Okay. All right. Well, we're heading out here. I'm just so excited to see Rob. It's so good. I haven't seen him for a long time. I haven't seen him until... except when he was weighing 98 kilograms. And now he's weighing 88 kilograms or something like that, yes? Yeah. Pretty good, pretty impressive. Wow.
Yeah.
Following the Kami diet.
Since we're all here, Merry Christmas, Cam.
Wow, these are
electric socks.
Battery heated socks, is that ever awesome? So you know what that means? We're gonna be sitting in front of our computer this winter chatting, talking about Anaheim, and we're not going to be freezing our... You have a pair of these?
I have a pair.
When did you get them?
About 2 weeks back.
Wow. Yeah. I'm looking forward to this.
Yeah, they're good.
Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Oh, excellent, excellent Christmas present. I can't wait. Fantastic. Yeah.